Imagination and creativity are front and center this weekend for the public to explore out at RIT. The annual Imagine RIT Festival is Saturday and includes more than 400 displays and interactive exhibits for you to experience. Time Warner Cable News reporter Wendy Mills has a sneak peek at some of them. She joins us from RIT.
Yeah, research projects, interactive displays here at the Gordon Fieldhouse Saturday. This place will be filled. It is the showcase. It is the spotlight. We're talking about Imagine RIT, and we have a look at some of the creative gadgets here this morning. Making our way over, of course, we're starting with some food. Tiffany Cable is here to tell us about what we're looking at.
Hi, this is a senior design project. We work on it for about a semester. Last year there were s'mores 1.0, and this year's senior design team was tasked with making s'mores 2.0, which is implementing all the process improvements.
I love it, a project with chocolate. And when we talk about interactive display, I get to choose, okay, milk chocolate, dark chocolate. I'm going with the milk.
Yep.
Let's pick the classic. All right.
Take us through. Yep, so first, after you've chosen the chocolate or that you would like, it displaces the graham cracker, and then it moves to the chocolate of your choice. And what you can see now is the marshmallow was picked up and it's being toasted in the box. And after that, it pulls it off on the fork and then moves down the conveyor belt and smushes the top graham cracker on.
This is amazing. I mean, using fun products like food, but when we look at the engineering that has gone behind this.
Yeah, it was definitely a challenge for us to make improvements from last year to this year. This year, as you can see, there's only one robot. Last year there was two, and we were actually able to reduce our cycle time from 33 seconds to 23 seconds.
Sorry, you know, he's handing me this. I have to do this too.
You'll have to try.
So how long did it take to make the s'more?
It took about 23 seconds.
Oh my gosh, it's amazing. What do you love about this? We call you guys the Smarty Pants, and I love it.
You know what? It's passion. I love manufacturing. I love everything about manufacturing, and it just helps that we have food to go along with it to make it a little bit more tasty.
Yeah. Well,
so
Imagine RIT, we love it. You know, Time Warner Cable, we are proud to be Imagine RIT sponsor. And again, we want to let our viewers know it is Saturday, 10 to 5. It is rain or shine. It is free, and parking is available on campus. There's also a free shuttle from MCC. Reporting from RIT, Wendy Mills, Time Warner Cable News. Now back to you.